Hey everybody, it's Rob Silas. Thank you so much for checking out our blog post, What the Heck is ISD? So ISD stands for Insights, Stories, and Decisions. And the core of our offerings are all about translating your digital marketing, sales, and innovation data using great analysis, translating it into those insights, stories, and decisions. Many times in jest, I call myself the chief digital translation officer for my clients, because that's the role that many times I play, is that translation role from reporting into insights and stories and decisions. Now, we all know what an insight is. We all know what a data story is. We certainly all know what decisions are. We may not always know what good ones look like, right? But we know what they are. So we're not going to dwell on that here. The blog post talks about how we think about decision-making with data, how it's different than other vendors out there, and we frankly think it's a much more practical approach. While rooted in data, it's really designed to get you to results and impact faster and integrate with your existing processes much more quickly. So the blog post talks a little bit about that. What I want to touch on here is also a mindset shift that ISD helps us with, and it's that mindset shift from looking at our data in the rearview mirror to shifting to looking at it in a more forward-looking fashion, especially as we look at performance data. So, you know, for many of you and many of my clients still, as I start working with them, they're in a monthly performance review cycle where they're looking at dashboards once a month, talking about them, making decisions. But by the time you do that, you're in the second week of the next month, and now the data is kind of old and you're acting on old data. What we want to do is shift that. And you don't have to have a deep, sophisticated predictive model in order to start being forward-looking. You need a good target model that can identify your targets for your North Star KPIs, and then the supporting targets for all the performance needs to happen underneath that, and set targets at those channel levels or page levels or even audience levels. If you have that, along with a process for collaboration with your digital marketing team and your digital strategists, you can really do some great things by looking at your data in the moment, in the month, as things are happening, and by running your existing data and your existing results up against the targets, you can not only identify where you're gapping at your North Star KPI, but when you have all the supporting targets, it'll show you very quickly, you know, if you've got a gap of 20% at the North Star KPI, you can see, well, we're gapping 5% here and 10% there and 25% here. Wow, here's where we need to dive in and have conversation about why that gap is happening, what we want to do about it. So now you're already moving from just looking at the data and talking about it in rearview mirror perspective to real time identifying insights in terms of what's performing and what isn't, talking about why that performance is happening, and now having decision conversations around, do we want to try and fill this gap this month? Do we want to hold off? You're getting into great strategic conversations using data with a simple target model to go deeper in insights very quickly and have those decision-laden conversations. So when you get to the end of the month, everyone knows what performance has already been. Everyone knows what decisions you made, and the stories around it just naturally then start to flow through the collaboration that you have with your digital marketing and digital strategy teams. So again, ISD can do a lot of great things to help you understand how to make decisions more quickly and more effectively, whether it's around performance, and that might be e-com performance or lead gen performance that we just talked about, or it can be applied to your content performance. It can be applied to your brand awareness performance. It can be applied to your social performance. It works in many different types of use cases and applications. And that simple target model to get you looking at things in the moment and quickly understanding how your supporting metrics are performing against those targets can really do a lot. We've seen it work time and time again with clients to really help accelerate results and make it a much easier process to get to insights, stories, and decisions. So if you're interested in that, if you'd like to hear more, we'd love to talk with you about it. Thank you so much for checking out the blog today. Have a great day, and we'll talk to you soon.